The White House ahead of President Trump's 4th of July fireworks event. This is 18-year-old Cherish.
What have they given us? They gave us new laws that just enslaved us under a different name. I'm sick and I'm tired. I'm tired of coming out here to scream this. I want to see change. You know where that starts?
With us.
That starts with us.
In Baltimore, Maryland, protesters toppled a statue of Christopher Columbus Saturday night and threw it in the harbor. The statue stood since 1984 when it was dedicated by then-President Ronald Reagan. In Georgia, heavily armed protesters, most of them African-American, marched on Stone Mountain Park on the 4th of July, demanding the removal of a massive carving of Confederate leaders from the side of the mountain. In Des Moines, Iowa, hundreds of people rallied at the state capitol Saturday, demanding the removal of monuments glorifying white supremacy, including a statue depicting an indigenous person seated below a white pioneer. In Portland, Oregon, police declared a 4th of July protest a riot and fired tear gas to clear demonstrators, some of whom fired commercial-grade fireworks at a federal courthouse in a downtown jail. At least 13 people were arrested.